has lost his Wrigley's gum deal. And we haven't heard anything more from their camp, so we'll see what happens. But if it comes out to be totally true, oh my God.
We also heard that she didn't call 911. Someone in the neighborhood where they pulled over and the Lamborghini called 911.
Right.
Because they were screaming, Chris Brown ran after realized cops were coming, took the keys to the car. So it's Rihanna or this woman sitting in the car by herself.
Right. Story. Halle Berry says she's tired of hearing from other women why she doesn't date black guys. She said that she was married to two black men, it didn't work out, and that's it. She tells Essence magazine, I've given them tons of chances, it just doesn't work out for myself and black guys. So the lady she's with, the father of her baby, and he's white. So, there you go. Tiger Woods had a son over the weekend. His name was officially announced yesterday, Charlie Axel Woods. They also, Charlie Axel, what's the Axel? Just going to be a short one. Starts April 2nd, 5 weeks. She and Robin Thicke kicks off in Philadelphia. I think that would be great. Also, I thought Eminem was releasing his CD or his album, like, really recently. Wasn't it? It's supposed to happen in December.
It was supposed to happen last year, but he was a perfectionist, didn't get it done to his standards, and that's why he's putting it out this year. I mean, he's doing a lot of poetry, from what I understand, like a singing poem.
Right. It's going to be Relapse, too, yeah. Which is the one of poetry, and then Relapse will be the CD, but it won't be out until September.
Oh, okay.
Here's some TV for tonight. Ida is on 8 o'clock on Fox, the Westminster Kennel Dog Show.
Oh, yes.
8 o'clock on USA. People are into that.